This portion of the question is asking us to identify what each firm's total revenue would be if they split the market equally. We know that total revenue for this quantity of six is equal to $72. So if each firm were to split the $72 evenly, each firm would receive $36 in revenue.